Okay, hello everybody, it's the review again, breakdown. This was back in 2018. It's rated for 17 and over. Like 2.5 gigs of space, or 1.8 I think it was. As you can see, this was released back in 2003, it says on the original Xbox. I'm surprised I can even stream it, like...
Dragon 1-2, this is Command. Commence operation, no return. Over.
Your revengeance.
This is Dragon 1-2, say again.
Ninja?
Dragon 1-2, I repeat. Commence operation, no...
What's the other one called? Damn. Oh,
bring down.
Test.
So hopefully sounds about right. Hopefully testing.
Test.
There we go. Testing 1-2. Test screen. Controller settings. What is that? Controller's called the Duke. I remember that. I was so pissed because I couldn't even... I was so pissed the way the size of that controller was. What the hell? Turn speed, auto targeting, auto center, captain. Yeah. I'm just streaming a lot of games that I could, I'll put it on easy, I guess, for now. That I can, uninstall, so. I'll try to, like, skip it as much as I can, because I know this is an old game. 2003, it's, like, practically 20 years old, man. But I never finished it. It was so difficult, man. I could not. I could not finish this. Whoa, what's going on with the screen? Is that screen? Okay. I can't do anything about it, I guess. Okay. I remember you had to, like, go through the vending machines to get your health up.
Yeah.
You can, like, block. I think you could kick and punch. It's awesome, man. Even I thought the graphics were pretty good for back then, too. So I remember it's like you wake up in this kind of a building, and your friend teleports and she tries to snap you out of.
No timing.
Wow, even loads. Really slow still. Okay, I forgot where I'm supposed to go. Actually, I do not remember. Oh, obviously not here, I guess. Well, not here, I guess. It's a weird way to, like, block.
It's Derek.
Haha, you cheated. I just called you that, didn't I? First, let's test your eyesight. Stand in the middle of the red ring on the floor and look at the logo on the wall. Raise your face and look at the red light. Good. Now face. No problem there. Time to move on to room 2. Okay, let's open the door.
Okay.
Get the card key from the top of the desk. Use that to open the door. Alright. Now the next test will involve some exercise, so I hope you're ready. That was a big one.
Uh-oh.
Nothing to worry about, though. Japan is earthquake central. We get them all the time. Unfortunately, that board fell in the last earthquake. Sorry, Derek, but you'll have to jump across to the other side.
Also, it's right bumper, I guess.
Go through there while you're crouched. There's no need to crawl. Now climb up that ladder.
Okay. Okay.
Hang from the bar in front of you. Move across to the other side on the bar.
Okay. Okay.
Alright, now climb up there. Well, your physical capabilities seem just fine. The next test is the last one. Let's get through it as quickly as we can and break for lunch. Go to room 3, please.
Okay.
What's wrong here? First, try and shoot the target in front of you. Good. Next, I'll put 2 targets up. Shoot the one I tell you to shoot. Red. are still recovering, but I need your cooperation on these tests. But don't worry, we're almost done for the day. Derek, I want you to try some basic fighting moves to test your muscle functions. Give me a quick jab. What are you doing? You can't fight with a gun in your hand. Okay, how about a high kick? Good. Give me a kick. Try a right straight to a right kick combo. Good. Good. Now let's mix it up and try a 1-2 punch to a right kick. Good. Okay, now try a back.
Oh, this is cool, man. Okay. Food got him sick.
Don't worry, we gave you a little something to help you rest. We'll continue with your rehab after you wake up.
I tell you, this is a really pretty good game too, but the controls are real difficult, man.
Wow, you're a mess. But at least you're still breathing. The research lab was full of soldiers. Okay, now it's time to lose your lunch. First thing we gotta do is get out of this building, and then meet up with Glenn. Anyway, it's good to see you again.
Who is this Glenn?
You've lost your memory, haven't you? I'm Alex. I came to get you. Glenn Ogawa, the chief scientist of this research center, sent me. We can't stay here. If we do, we're history. Derek, you promised me.
Even on easy, it's real difficult, man. Especially like trying to perfect the controls.
Put on your body armor. Are you nuts? You can't leave here like that.
Okay. When they made it just that difficult, even it's on easy, it's still kind of, it's just kind of stupid, man. It don't make no damn sense. I was like, yeah, whatever, like Dark Souls and all that. Damn, that guy keeps walking backwards. Come on. Man, what the hell? Cool. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go.
Soldiers will be here any second.
I have no idea what I'm supposed to do or what. Okay, there we go. I mean, what the hell were they thinking, man? Look at that. It doesn't even make no sense. Okay, well, I think I've had enough. You can see it's a pretty awesome game, but it's just so damn difficult in the beginning for nothing. Alright. Later, people. Game on.